Democrat politicians were not properly showing up within search auto suggestions. In other words, your company said that that your algorithms were somewhat discriminatory against Democrats. Can you identify which Democrat representatives and accounts weren't properly showing up?
We typically don't identify those as a matter of protecting their privacy, and they haven't communicated that, but we can certainly follow up with your staff.
All right, can you identify how many?
Again,
naming names.
We will follow up with your staff on that.
Can you personally vouch that that statement is a true statement?
Yes.
That there are Democrat politicians who, when you did the auto search, they didn't show up?
Yes. It was six. It was over 600,000 accounts.
No, no. There were 600,000 accounts affected, but how many Democrat versus Republican accounts?
Yes,
see, the allegation that we make, the Republicans, is that you're discriminatory against us, against the Republicans. Your post says, well, there were some Democrat politicians too. So out of 600,000, if there were 1,000 Republicans and 10 Democrats, it still seems somewhat biased. If it's 50-50, then that's a whole different ballgame.
Well, we agree that the result was not impartial, and that is why we corrected and we fixed it.
So you do agree that there were more Republicans than Democrats?
I didn't say that, but I do agree.
Well, you can't have it both ways, sir. It's either 50-50 or one side is disproportionately affected, and the allegation is that more Republicans were affected.
Well, we don't always have the best methods to determine who is a Republican and who is a Democrat. We have to.
Well, usually it's known because we run as Republicans or Democrats. That's not hard to identify.
Yes. When it is self-identified, it is easier. But we, you know, we're happy to follow up with you.
Well, do you want to? My chairman keeps whispering in my ear. I'm glad to have a staffer who's the chairman of the committee. Do you discriminate more on philosophy, like anti-conservative versus pro-liberal?
No. Our policies and our algorithms don't take into consideration any affiliation, philosophy, or viewpoint.
That's hard to stomach. We wouldn't be having this discussion if there wasn't a general agreement that your company has discriminated against conservatives, most of whom happen to be Republicans.
I believe that we have found impartial outcomes, and those are what we intend to fix and continue to measure.
All right. Well, my time's about to expire. You said you would provide my staff answers with some more specificity, and I hope you mean that. But again, thank you for voluntarily appearing.
Thank you. We'll follow up with you.
Gentleman yields back. Chair recognizes the gentlelady from California.